lose the trial.
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
We begin.
Come on, Raider! To the left!
Coming fire!
Oh!
any of these challengers catch your eye? This could get hairy.
Another Raider to the left.
Incoming fire up above.
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
Behind you! Behind you! Look out!
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
Good to see the chimes working as intended.
Here's what I found.
What a rambunctious bunch.
So, this whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral forms still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know-lit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Please come back anytime.
There he is! Hey! Come show off the spear. See what we done. Now do the thing!
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much... work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. For some reason you're expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, no, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught him all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. Ready when you are. And Lady Freya? You know what you want?
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
You all right? Shh. Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? This way, Grumbles. Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. And it is safe and serene here. Games plentiful. And you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Some. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
What would you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
Is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. To think the mighty god of war, frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
It's through. Hey, cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Equipped. What needs work?
Thor's room. Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here. Wait, what am I doing in here?
You don't understand. It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things are...
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi
were set on the path that led to their deaths. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Ah, there he is. The giant disaster himself.
Seriously, what's your problem?
My problem is you. Was that not clear? You come in here. Talk.
Whatever, man. Out of here. Maybe Odin's down in his library.
I just don't get it. The mask. Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Amir, isn't it? First giant.
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Amir's death, I saw something, the rift, possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this, and I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa. Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. The Mir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Thrud, too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Let's find that mask piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me. Hellwalkers, here's your chance!
Yeah.
the record, I believe you fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation in Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
More Hellwalkers!
What?
I got them!
You're just supposed to watch? No way! Helka!
Wow. Really good.
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat. Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. Goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Ymir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission?
True. My father wasn't always the person he is now. But he changed. Maybe Odin can too. I know how hard it is to hear this stuff, but you should know the truth. What you choose to do with it, that's up to you.
Dead end. This is where the mask said to go? What's it say?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way!
Sure!
Oh, fuck!
There's a big hole up there now. Could be our way around. Maybe we can use the big crate.
I got this.
Uh-huh, sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing, even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Now, we have a mask piece to find. No way through up here either. Now what?
Not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here. The Alpha!
I gotta get myself a bow.
Getting one's easy. Getting good at shooting is the hard part.
Maybe you can show me. I'll be the first Valkyrie archer.
Deal.
It fell through the floor!
Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of hellwalkers. Let's get them!
Jump them! Way's blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled.
The mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Company.
Wait, so this way?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do.
Mask?
Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you. Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
Up there!
Nice! Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. Love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Whoa!
Okay, that's a big one.
Help us!
More of them! Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is.
Yo!
More soundstone. You know what to do. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose. they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal. Too heavy. Have you seen these arms?
Let's see. Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apologies, gave me clarity. For the first time I saw my path forward, clear as day.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Step aside, little man. Got it.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Get off him! Yeah.
Where to now? I wish we could get past that stupid crate.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
What if I move this? Aha! Can you get up there? See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No, just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, okay.
Let's see. Where can I get a better view of that crate?
You did it!
Better get back.
Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy, Loki. Mess him up! Path's open. Let's go.
Whoa. The mask is freaking out. We must be close. What was that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing.
So close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe. He's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
All right. Let's start with the lock not near its teeth. All right. There.
like there was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
Dead end? Please tell me it's down in the water or something.
There's... how? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? Listen to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron. You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were Rennie. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is, and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please, do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
Well, you toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Alba. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! Damn, he's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar, I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, seriously, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item.
Thanks a lot.
Throod,
I don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you. I swear. I really messed up. It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard. But everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Please, need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Alka!
Oh!
use the Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No!
It's you!
Wait! It's you!
Helga!
Here! That's time! Kill him!
Atreus!
Push forward! Try to find a way to you! Do you mind? You're being attacked right now!
Helga!
Over.
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
What has happened?
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if...
Garm! Great bleeding fucklad, you freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Elon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and... And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved you are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Mom, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Can your new sphere knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Wind powers? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Incoming! Right side!
Go!
Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
The wind from your wings. Explain why.
I just need you to trust me. I know I have nowhere to act. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But
it's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Follow those Hellwalkers up there. We find Garm. Lassa Tifa. Tifa!
deeper!
Good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear's blocked when the gate is up. Use my new arrow. I can chain elements. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil.
Ugh!
tearing this whole realm apart. Incoming! Above you! I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit, but we need a better angle. Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna...
Whoa!
Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead!
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Behind you! Look out! Got him! Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Help! Throw your axe at the glowy thing!
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Notch in the wall. Your spear fit into it?
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Right side!
You're wearing a lot of ice right now.
I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Ugh! not so mercy.
Oh!
Wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
The counterweight.
They could make a bridge for Frost. Come on.
I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe me. Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? You good?
Yeah. Now we fight!
Here we go again!
destroying the realm!
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive. Without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
okay? Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? Boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. When that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. It is done. We should inform. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was going to try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
Yes.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Helka! I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Alka! Alka! we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Falco! Trust the fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take my chances.
There's 6 tears to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
The gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made
stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Back. How did it go?
The beast should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah. Sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on. Let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask. See if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone. I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr. I believe you just might.
Let me upgrade our axe. Can't stand to see it looking like that. What you need now? After all this time, she's still a beaut.
Brother, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
You make up your mind. And the kid? Don't forget, you can always whack him with it.
I'll make good use of it. I'll make good use of it.
Big man. About time I had something to do.
Thank you.
What'll it be? Let's make something then. Take your crap.
You are well.
Take more than a porch full of bone-jawing stiffs to keep me down. What am I gonna do? Walk around with a bandage on my head, begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear!
Nudged, more like it.
Hey, wait. We're with you.
else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
You can yell at me, if you want, for leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or just as brutally raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi. That night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
There's another realm tear Garm made over there.
Last off! Reaper! Look over there. Another of Garm's realm tears.
That's off. Deepa! That's off. Deepa. That's off. Deepa!
Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably. Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. So, Father's new spear, it's made out of a ring?
Dropmir, aye. Forged by the Huldra brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Dropmir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little.
I've expanded my inventory since we last spoke.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Hey, Sindri.
So, how was Asgard?
I had a fight with Heimdall in a huge field of mud. It got everywhere.
No wonder you got out of there.
I brought some back if you want to see it.
Get away from me, you reprobate!
Oh, guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim, and I saw Durlan again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Durlan helping us find Tyr.
Incoming! Ow! Still standing, yeah?
Yeah!
Whoa! That looked like it hurt!
This place is kind of pretty, when things aren't trying to kill us. Out of here.
Atreus. I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
Master Kratos, a spectacular job. Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing. If that was just plain sad.
Both.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Alka!
sword off to his hammer.
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke. Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
To Midgard?
We may have missed something.
Sounds good.
They hit hard! Behind you! Incoming!
Shield holding up, lad.
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks. Why doesn't Thor look like he did in that statue we saw in the lake? Back when it was still a lake.
It did at first. Then Thor saw it. The second sculptor was a great deal more complimentary.
Guess that explains why Odin's statue doesn't quite look like him either.
Ha 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 ha!
Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
happened? A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
So what? Is this Groot who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Groot? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjoldr likes Groot. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused. No?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we discussed.
I know. Good. Fun.
Look who made progress finding lean worms. Oh, go on now, ring the chime, show the boss what you got.
Oh, good, you're here. Not a moment.
As you asked.
This one has a strong personality. Good thing I've got experience with those.